Young Robin Hood by George Finn Chapter 1
Sit still, will you? I never saw such a boy. Wriggling about like a young eel.
I can't help it, David, said the little fellow, so roughly spoken to by a sour-looking serving-man. The horse does jog so, and it's so slippery.
If I didn't